so great. It's a gem. Sovereign performance, Magnuson Hill Diamond Bass, made at Sony Singles House Speaker on Good Times, Never Seems So Good, was arranged by Charles Glove, recorded at America Sound Studio, Memphis, Tennessee. Back in 2007, he started an inspiration for the first song with John Kennedy, South Carolina, who was living here at the time when it was released. I was singing a song for to her at her 50th birthday celebration. So maybe with CBS Revolutions, I would see the amazing cover of Carolina Kills at the end of all horns, her screen, the emotion in his mind, and the rest of the song. I think it was about 5 years